Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Night to Grab Bag. We're going to check out the Overload DLC packs, the Community Content Pack and the Anniversary Content Pack, both of which I kind of slept on, so we're going to check those out tonight. I think there's a couple extra missions, yep, so there's two extra missions and then a whole boatload of extra challenge maps to blast our way through. So, this is gonna be a fun night. Let's see what we got here. Let's load up Eodom Sequitur and see what we got. Let's see. It's been a hot second since we played, but not too hot of a second, so let's start on Ace, I suppose. Let's see what we gotta do. I'm guessing we're gonna start at, you know, bare standard. No upgrades, no extra weapons or whatever. Right? Because that's how this usually goes. Oof, I could have stood to make this phase in a little bit quicker, but that's all right. Investigate the erroneous behavior and shut down any hostile operators. Alright. AKA destroy all the robots. Destroy all of the robots. Okay. We can do that. Alright, let's go. I hope my controls are the same as when I left them last. But I guess we'll just, see really quickly here, or not. I think I might have to restart this, because I don't think it likes me unplugging my gamepad in the middle of everything, right? It does not. There we go. Oh, there we go. Okay. Man, really doesn't like that. Alright, well, now we get to play the controls game for a second here. Oh, really? Okay. Man, I gotta think about this. I gotta think about this for a hot second. But alright. Oops. Alright, this is clear all, and we'll restart it. That's fine. Turn left, turn right. Pitch up, pitch down. Roll left, roll right. Actually, wait, no, that's not right. I want up and down. Left and right on right stick, I think. Forward and back, and slide left and slide right, and slide up and slide down. Fire primary right trigger, fire secondary left trigger, switch primary, that I believe. Switch secondary that. All map is select, boost this left bumper. And I gotta think about this for a touch. Like, what do I do? Or no, auto map should be, oops, not A. Oh, I can't bind something to start, really? Okay. Auto guide will be that, auto map will be that. Slide up is A, yep. Boost is left bumper. I mean, I don't really use the flare at all, honestly. Okay, that seems fine. Oh boy. Right, okay. That, don't need that, don't need that. I don't think I need any of these, really. Okay, that should be alright. I wonder why I had to... Oh, I suppose since technically this is a... There we go. That's better. Okay, yeah, that's better. All right, so what do we got? We've got a driller and an impulse to our name, and falcons and missile pods. All right. Let's see where we're at here. Okay. A little bit maybe more conservative with my boosting since this is an actual level and not a challenge map. So I probably want to adjust the audio balance on this. Music is a touch loud. I need to be able to hear what we're doing here. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, it has been a hot second since we played, so I'm not surprised we're gonna get our butts kicked for a little bit here. I could start on a lower difficulty, but that wouldn't just be as much fun, would it? And we're supposed to destroy all the robots anyway, so it's like a challenge map, but just with a more... the more story flavor to it, I suppose, huh? All these doors are locked. Some doors were opened. A little bit less scary now that we've got our bearings on us. Well, that's right, the normal ass missile pods don't home until you upgrade them. Wow, it has been a while since I've played. There we go. Okay, a little worse for wear, but we made it through that time. More thing with the controls that I want to do, though. Where is it? Okay, calibration must be a new thing. I thought there was a way I could do... Maybe I'm thinking of something else. I thought there was a way I could do quick select with the weapon wheel. Maybe not. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Ah, it's fine. We can just do cycle throughs, that's fine. Alright, so how do I actually use these again? Can I use these in the middle of a mission? I don't think so, right? No. Okay. That's alright. Oh! Oops. Oops. Okay. Ace might be a bit too hard for us right now, huh? Or I just need to stop being a dumb. And actually play. Ah, wow. Wow, they are very sparky on Ace. Okay, maybe we drop this down to Hotshot until, until we get our bearings back here. Because, oops, it has been a while since I've played. Where I was going here, huh? Easy peasy. Only took me 3 tries. Hey, Straight the Modern, how you doing? Let's see. Just out of ammo. That's silly. Ooh boy. Wow, they do not mess around. I guess, what else would you expect from a DLC level? Probably expect you to play this after the main missions, and they expect you to actually be good at the game. Well, bad news for them. I'm not actually good at the game. Claustrophobic, yeah, I suppose so. It's a standard 6 DOF in close quarters, so yeah, it could be rather claustrophobic. This isn't like Everspace, where it's in wide open space most of the time. What did I get before that caused all those dudes to just be like, come get some? There, I think it was this. Shouldn't do that. Oh my god. Oof. Okay, now there's at least one more big ding-dong around here somewhere, unless I accidentally nuked him with all my panic fire. Objective is just to get rid of all these fuckers, so we don't have to do anything super weird. Oh no! Alright. Retreat for a moment. Or grab this. Alright, fuckface, let's go. Where are yous? There you are. Ooh. big smart guy. Oh. okay, I'm gonna back off before I lose it. Alright, where are you? There you are. Come on. Come on. Ah, you shitbag, come on. Oh, he's definitely winning the DPS race here. Ouch. Actually, I don't have any other weaponry. Do I? No, I'm out of missiles, and all I've got is my little teeny laser blaster here. Something else laying around, but looks like there's nothing. Wasted it all. No! No! Okay. No big deal. Now that we know that we'll be facing him at the end, we should, not to waste so much of our ammo on the little tiny fuckers. Can you keep you horizontally locked, or can you rotate around? You can rotate around. Full freedom in all 6 degrees. I tend to try to keep leveled as much as I can, just to avoid the vertigo. But sometimes, it's inevitable. Boss, but who knows if I'm gonna be able to. Oh my god, okay. Careful. Okay. dude in the cage yet. And something else, probably. There he is. Hammer. I don't have a whole lot to take care of him, but let's do the other shit around here first. Dude in the cage and the boss, and then one other, I guess? Yeah. Okay, that was good. Still got that other power-up to use now. I can find it. There it is. Alright, there it is. Gotcha. Okay, there's still one left though. Oh jeez. Shit! A missile? I can grab that missile too. Gotta do it so I don't get smoked here. Shit. Shit! There we go. Okay. Got one shot at this pretty much. Didn't exactly hit him. Oops. Alright, that's fine. Okay, got him. Wow. Phew. Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's say, where's the exit? Okay, good. They just pulled me out. Okay, good. Oh, this is a series of levels then. Good. We can, upgrade some shit in between then, I hope. I wasn't sure if these were just standalone ones or not. Scroll this text a bit faster. I ain't got time for this. I do want to know the story, so I guess we'll wait. We'll wait and read. Okay, so destroy the reactor. Very standard descent type stuff. Okay. Well, I would like to upgrade my missile pod, I think. Land. Homing to them. Which then I can't really do much else. Alright, well, whatever. That will have to do. Through, I guess. Thank you. awful small level if this is all we need to do. It's like there's more shit up above. Like over here. Looks like the exit is up top. Good. Okay. I think we found that first. Fuck. Aha. I too put the key under the doormats. Small. Point on the side there. Oops. Yeah, missed a whole lot of upgrade points. Oops. Oh well. That's fine. Easy peasy. Destroy the reactor. Got it. There's not really much here that I care about as much. That will do. That will do for now. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Creepy boys are not in effect just yet. We're doing the extra DLC normal missions, which have an astonishing lack of creepy boys. But once we get to the challenge mode maps, that will change. Yeah, maxed out armor, that's pretty incredible. Ooh, flat cannon, nice. Flat cannon. I prefer the space shoddy, the crusher, but we haven't picked that up yet. So, just have to do without it now. Challenge room before, right? Okay. Back out to the left. Or right, rather. Okay, that must be the door we unlocked. Picking up the other key. These tight spots. expecting something like that to happen. Free and clear to blow this joint. Well, let's take a peek around. Maybe we can find some secret-y secrets before we go. Usually they've got at least one or two in the reactor room itself. Maybe not. Alright, fuck it. Grab some ammo before we go. No big deal. About half the secrets. Most of the upgrade points. No, all of the super upgrade points. Nice. Okay. Okay then. Larger than usual reserve of emergency workers. Blah 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 blah. Destroy shit. Blow up reactor. Got it. Got it. Quad or rapid fire? Probably quad. Pop open here. Here we go. Thank you. Another little secrety secret over here. I like being symmetrical, apparently. Some creepy boys that we can make use of, huh? Heck, we very well might. We're gonna be fighting the reactor if these guys just popping in. Much. Just a big ol' arena and a couple ways out. Okay, that's fine. Alright, away we go. That one was a bit more thorough. We're still missing one super out of there and three secrets, but we got most of everything else. Legacy of the Creepy Boys. That's right. They have quite a legacy to withhold. Or to uphold, rather. Different hold. I always like to see a briefing start with something is wrong. Rescue shit, Destroy shit. Destroy reactor. Got it. Got it, got it. Ooh, dang. What, did we actually pick up the crusher? I feel like we didn't. But hey, if they're gonna give that to us, please give. Please absolutely give. And then also, make it even better. Now, did they actually give it to me? Is the real question. They did. Oh, excellent. My favorite space shoddy is now in our possession. Line it up and with one trigger pull, everything vaporizes. Does burn through it rather rapidly. Thank you. that. I would like to grab that. Figure out how to get in there. Totally whiffed on that. I'm getting that key, apparently. Oh, I have to go back anyways. There we go. Now, how does one get down there? On the other corner of the room. Does very small amount. Try to bounce it back down there, but it might be. There we go.
the other key.
Okay, there it is. Alright, so we just need to swing around. That does get us kind of halfway there, though. Creepy boys, help me out. Alright, actually I should probably figure out a way out of here before we do this. Okay, so is it just straight up pretty much? Okay, we're good. Hours, holy shit. That's like 6 days. Alright, most of the supers we kinda cheaped out on some of the normal ass secrets, but that's alright. Keep it rolling. Search and destroy.
Hmm.
Love how rescuing the humans is an afterthought. It's taking an awful long time to load. Thank you. Peace. Keeping me from in there. Keys and shit, maybe? That invuln there, which I stupidly didn't take, but we made it through okay. Ah, tease. Track for the cryopods anyways. A lot of ordnance down here. I don't like this. I don't know what they think they're planning. good. That I was going for in there. Ding dong. There's another door off to the right. Exit, however. Ah, just up the tunnel. Well, maybe that door opens.
Self-destruct sequence activated.
Here? That's all I did had was a shield. Alright. Hey, that's a lot more numbers than before. All the upgrade points, at the very least. All right, postscript. If anyone's still alive, rescue them. Opening right up with that, huh? Alright, fine. Gloves are coming off. Thank you.
out here?
This is the bus. Challenge room when I see it. Come on. Can't put one over me. I see you, that piece of shit. Nice try, though. Material happening there. Thank you. Sheesh. Alright, a little scary. Go right, and then straight on till dawn, pretty much. Fighting those fuckers. Straight down and then pitch up, I guess. There we go. Yes. Oh, is it just an energy thing? Poo. Alright, well, whatever. We got what we came for here, I think. Plus a few more. Favorite of structures. Give me some nice open, well-lit halls, please. Okay, we got the key, so that should unlock off to the right. Okay. Well, well lit. Oh, God damn it. Fudge. caught me looking. Caught me going in with no plan. Alright, no big deal. Maybe, perhaps, dump some creepy boys in there. Last time to open that up? Or was that a timed thing that we missed? Oh no, here's what I was looking for. Okay. locked thing over here that I don't think I investimacted before, or maybe I did. I don't remember it. Now we're in a better position. A little scary for a little bit there. Oh, I see. That leads up to behind the door. That's why it was locked.
spaces here. What the hell? Find my way to the key and get out of here again. Okay, good. But we don't need to do that again, because it's kind of an annoying area. Is this where I got smoked last time? So maybe dump some creepy boys and get out? No, not yet. Okay. Right. Actually, creepy boys would do well here, too. Oops, that's not a creepy boy. Oh my god. Excuse me. Creepy voice, thank you. Help. Okay. Creepy boys did some work there. That toasted one of my big boys on there too, so oops. Okay. I think it was slightly after this area is where I got toasted. Exactly where. I guess we're just gonna peel this out a bit. Maybe it was. Yeah, because I went in for that shield, I think, right? Yep. Eat shit. Was there just the one, or was there two of them? Maybe it was just the one. Creepy boys, do your work. Excellent. It's locked too. Curious. Pop-up bitches there. Dang it, I don't like leaving that behind. Don't want him popping up from the rear and smoking me while I'm not looking. The heck is he? Did I imagine it? I imagine that noise? I might have imagined it. Okay, maybe I imagined it. Thank you. we find the exit yet? Okay, it's just pretty much just outside. Dang it. So that means when I died last time, I was so close to the end. Ah, what a waste. But dang, alright, this level pack is a lot longer than I would have expected. I figured it was just going to be a few, but now we're on, what, 6 or 7? And this is only the first level pack, too, so I'm real curious if we'll even get through the first one tonight. Oh, yeah, by the way, rescue the people.
Still has his training program to complete. I mean, I didn't hear most of it, but you know, it's a nice touch.
Thank you. Excuse me. No touchies. path down there. Creepy boys, huh? Up and follow it up. Thank you. switch in that last door, right? Boy, spread out. Let that fucking door close so we can be on our way. Come on. be on my way and deal with them as they come down, whatever. Maybe that's it. Hopefully that's it. I'm gonna destroy those damn things and be done with this. Okay, that's enough of that. Jeez. Alright, where were we? Before I decided to go up and take care of business there. Badly. Out of here. Where's the doorway out? Turn around up and above. Here, there we go. Okay, now where? Shit. Oh, it's just to the right. Okay, yeah. Oof. Oh boy, that was a little stupid. Unknown, huh? Okay. That's a pretty good indicator that we're getting to the end here. Good numbers, all upgrade points. In hostels, rescue anybody who's there as the afterthought. Recharge me to 100 shield, or is that not a thing in Overload? I don't remember. They did. Okay, good. Could have been real bad news if they didn't. area I just unlocked. Oh, there. I can't get to it yet, though. Well, maybe I can. Turn right, turn left. Oh. Excuse me. Ouch. Jeez. Bastard. Oh, Lord. Excuse me. Oh, dear. Oh, I can't, because of these damn things. Shit. Bastard. Just get a face full of something. Why? less problematic. Still. Oh, that might have powered down the force fields too, actually. Condition, mildly mauled, fully fled. Alright, we're just having fun with those names, I guess. Alright, that was all of them, yes? Okay, good. Get out of here. Reactor. We can get in the door. Oh wait, there's another path there. Somehow. Close behind me. Shits. switch to turn off the shields, though. I'll find that before we grab this thing. Oh, I see. Heck. Yep, there it is. Top as well. Here we go. Now, get the fuck out of here. Alright. Up and up and up and then turn right. Damn. I think that's the last level of this pack. Or is that supposed to be the prequel? Probably. Good Lord. Oh, there's secret levels in there too that we missed? Aw, womp womp. But we did it. We rescued everybody. We completed the campaign. Not bad. Oof. So that was that one, and then there's this one. Oh my goodness, I don't know that we're gonna start it tonight. I just wanna dip my toes into it, and then we'll call it a night. I didn't expect that one DLC pack to take the entire night. Aw, oh, fucking PTMC. Why are they always involved with the shady shit? A-holes. Descent all over again. Voluntary mission, huh? Kidding. Alright, well, we're not gonna play it tonight, but here we are. Second DLC pack. Save at the start so we don't have to redo it next time. for now, we will call it a night. Alright, that was fun. I can't believe I slept on these two DLC packs when they first came out. That's more content than I was expecting. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. Salty Android Cactus. Speedruns, Infinity Drive, etc., etc., etc. And then Monday night, 7 PM CDT, will be back on Hades. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.